Let's play. It's on Minecraft.
Infobar cheered X100.
Refresh. Oh wait, that's not working. Oh, I have to stay in this scene. Otherwise the train is gone. I cannot go to the Minecraft screen. Not yet. But there's no worries, you will only not see my toolbar. That's all. Like change my title or my category, I mean. Yeah, let's do that. There we go.
Marvelous Angel Maddie X100.
Thank you for the 100. Wait, they're going something wrong with my sound. Why? Sounds. If I refresh it, mostly it gives. What is this? There's something not going well with that sound thing, but I will get that right. I will get you your... Where is it? Ah, there.
Smoke weed every day. Smoke weed every day.
Nasa girl, thank you for your 500 smoking biddies. I can always do it myself, and now it worked, so I have to redo the settings, I guess. I will start it completely new up, and I will redo the settings, and then it should work. Yeah. Where's my mouse? Yeah. Snipper egg. Oh, nice. And a golden apple. Good. I don't know what Brederijn did, or if he was here. Yeah, the Unbreaking 3. Without mending. It's not that good. We missed the train, but thanks, peeps. Thank you for the biddies. Thank you. I appreciate it. Oh, brother, I made some flowers here. Okay. See what flowers are there growing here. For the challenge. I love it. What does it say? Down to lowest platform. Yeah. Torches. Need only a couple. Okay, now as I go. Okay. Unbeirtsam. Good night, brother. See you the next time. Thank you for watching. Many sticks. Have a nice look, marvelous. picking flowers. You can have them all. We're playing together on Skyblock, you know. I play together with Bredderine, so I always have to watch what he did. Yeah, all crop farms. with a beacon with haste too. The stone farm works even better, you know. Now we get 5 stones in one hit. Without the beacon, you get 3 maybe. Yes, peeps. Hey, my music. Oh, the producer Tope mix has ended. Okay. Then let's go on a bit. This one. Somebody told me the last stone should be from obsidian. I said, why? Because you take it away. I said, no. He made it 1 too small. You have to make it 5 deep. Then you don't have to put unbreakable stone in the end, you know. But he had 4 and yeah, 4 was the best, and then you have to protect the last one. You know, no, 4 is not the best. You can make 5. You don't have to protect. Oh. It was a solution for him. He worked it out and it worked. But yeah. It worked. do I have already? Oh! That goes really fast. You are 30,000 feet in the air. Now that's high. Anna, you're super high. Hey, hello. Thank you for the
Anna Shadowstar GX 100.
From high up in the sky. Awesome. We are now 36,000 feet in the air. If you look on your right, you don't see nothing at your left. The Wi-Fi is shit, alright. It's too not a girl. They do that always with bus tours, you know. That's the ultimate dead joke for the bus driver. When you look at your left, you don't see anything at your right. Back in the Netherlands in 3 hours, alright Anna. Thank you for saying hello, really appreciate it. Take care, much love. Alright Anna, take care, see you later.
it is.
Okay, good. My block state.
Yeah.
Hey, coffee. Coffee and a joint. Thank you. Right in time. Cheers, peeps. Oh, yeah. Feels like heaven. Hot coffee. Cheers, peeps. Lady was on stream, but she comes now. She comes now. She just awake. I'm forward. She was in the beginning, really in the beginning, she was on stream, and I think after that, she went to sleep. Come on. Because she's a little bit, yeah, you know, I was gone for, let me see, for 5-6 hours. I went away for 6 hours, so. And then she says, yeah, I'm happy, but you have to feel it. She has herself, you know. Yeah, she gets that. What are you doing, Jojo? What are you trying to do, my friend? The timeout will even get more and more and more, Jojo. Jojo, we always say hello when we come in. You come with two drinks. What is this, brother? What are you coming to do? Welcome to the place of the frog, my friend. You're bad. We always say hello when we come in. Good to see you, Jojo. Welcome. Maisie, hello. Welcome, brother. Good day to you, too. My golems are dead. Yeah. The golems are dead. Okay. We can place new ones. New golems in, but why should I? Look. Oh, there are only 43. Look. fuck off. 100 by 100. What is gonna be? What? We don't have water in Skyblock. And we want to have an ocean. So the bottom layer, it's gonna be the ocean. Mootsie Wiegman, hello, good morning, brother. Thank you. and we came back tonight, Annette.
Yeah.
I was the second. Guus was first, always.
Yeah.
I was second.
Yeah.
And Gerrit came right behind me.
Ah.
And he brought me to the station. Yeah. So we. And I don't have to drive fast or whatever, you know.
So we don't have to pass that it's very far away, yeah?
No, Arjan is not there anymore.
Okay.
He's still a member.
Yeah.
So he can come when he wants, if he wants to, but not active member anymore, so he does not pay every month.
Okay.
You have to pay for every time. It is going on, you know.
Okay.
So every Wednesday, that's 5 times in a month.
Yeah.
So that's $35.
Yeah.
And if you come one time, that's not worth it.
Yeah.
So he asked, can I still be member but not active? Yeah, it was probably no problem.
Okay, it's still $35 every month.
Yeah, and he is not, he is in his place because he's handicapped, but he is not mental disabled, and that's something else.
Yeah.
Most of the club are mental disabled.
Autism.
Yeah, down, downers. Time for you. I'm Fubberet Butter. I will put you on full screen till morning when I wake. Have a good sleep and sleep well later. You too, brother. You too, have a good sleep. Thank you for hanging around. Thank you for your support. Much love. See you tomorrow. Take care, man. Hugo, Blaze It Brother, hello. I got. I think it's still not enough, but okay. For now. Animals. One gray.
We all know frogs go la-di-da-di-da.
Hugo.
La-di-da-di-da.
Thank you.
La-di-da-di-da.
For
we
you
all know frogs go la-di-da-di-da. They don't go quick.
La-di-da-di-da, biddy. Thank you, brother.
Hansgrun cheered X100.
Hello, good morning. Thank you for the 100. Hello, my friend. Good morning, brother. So, platform is in. Wow. 100 by 100. Good morning, my friend. How is Gwenning? Good brother. My tool is too good. Hey Narek, good to see you, man. Welcome. Coffee time. Yeah, I have coffee too, bro. Coffee and a joint. Just Skyblock. Hans Grun. Skyblock. And we are at the bottom level now. At the top is our base. There is the landscape with the animals and the trees and the flowers. And in the bottom we're gonna build an ocean. So this is all gonna be water. On collection we make land from water. Here we make water from land. Want some climbs? I made a fence. A wall around it because you cannot work with them, you know, too much. And now we have slimes enough, slime balls enough now. Level can up, everything is light up, so I don't need the numbers anymore. Look, this is our island. Now we are at the top floor. More. Don't have to make anymore. Okay, that's better. all lighted up. It seems so. Yeah. Okay. If I go higher, I think I need more light.
Hansgrun cheered X100.
Thank you for the 100, brother. Awesome. Let me see if I do it this way. Yeah. Hello.
Tyler Funk raided with 21.
Tyler Funk raided us with a party of 21. FDO sucks. Hello. Emily Whitehead, hello. Kuru Omori, welcome. Tyler Funke, hello, welcome. Momoyana, hello, welcome to the place of the frog people. Big Boobs, hello, Big Boobs, welcome. Good to see you all, people. Welcome to the place of the frog. Good. Thank you for the raid. You did The Walking Dead. How was your stream, my friend? How was your stream? Can better do it this way, I think. Then use the kill. Maybe I should go up. Fantastic, awesome. I have an accent, yeah. English is not my native language. So that would be correct. I'm Dutch. I'm from the Netherlands. What do you mean, did my sound effect not work? What sound effect did not work, Emily? I did not see a sound effect. Nowhere. So I don't know what you're referring to. Which hype one? Oh, hey, yeah, it did not work. I see it. Maybe I can let it work. There's something wrong with the settings of that program, I don't know. But wait a minute. I can give it for you. If I can find it. Come on, what is this? Freaking browsers. Yeah, there we go. I'm sorry. My art is so beautiful. What do you mean, my art? I'm not an artist. My girlfriend is a Dutch artist. He made all my emo. This is her website. And this is a video of an exposition. I'm a digital artist. She is analog. She is the analog side, I'm the digital side, you know? Thanks. Thanks. She's listening in the background, so they think your paintings and artworks are gorgeous.
Oh, thank you very much.
Thank you. What did I do? I was busy with water. Yeah. Let's see, how does that work with kelp? Kelp! I need somebody, kelp! If the kelp grows, the water will come further. That's how it works. Angren, thank you for your 45 biddies. Lean Tracy, you remind me of my beloved grandfather a lot. We'll definitely keep tuning in. Hey, awesome. And I was younger, maybe much younger than today. We need anybody. Help! Kelp! I need somebody. Kelp! The EDM playing is so nice. All right. Yeah, that's my music. I was a DJ in the early 90s. I DJed from 90 till 97. Goa Trance and Acid Trance. I was not a top DJ. I was an amateur DJ. I spent in underground parties, you know, and squatted buildings, that kind of things. But it was pretty wild. It was pretty wild, I can tell you. But that's why you hear this music still. My roots are metal, metal and rock. Metal and hard rock. That was before the house. And to make it even better, I play 12-year clarinet. How about that? I played even an instrument in an orchestra for 12 years, from my 10th till my 21st. New favorite streamer? Awesome. I know some music, yeah. I know pretty well music, yeah. It will grow up. Now I have to put only water at the top, I think. Yeah. But I want to grow that up first. I just wanted to stay for the raid. Because I heard how dedicated you were. You keep doing what you're doing because you're doing amazing. I definitely be sure to come back here. Have a great rest of your stream. You will be tapped. Awesome. Emily, thank you, thank you, thank you for your nice and kind words, and I see you back later. Yeah, I started May 2019 with 7 days in the week and I didn't stop. And the hours went even more and more. I started with eight hours a day. I can even do it myself, I think. Is that a thing? Yeah, you see? I cannot eat, but the side I can do. A water source at the top. Good stuff. Okay, so I can break down this. Next time. These stones? Okay. Now I can water source. Oh. Oh, one too much. What do I out get to? This is not handy. I have too many shit in my inventory. Anken, 2112 Froggies to everyone. Yes, of course, brother. And 2112 Froggies from the place of the front. Later, Hans. See you back next time, bro. Take care, man. Come on. Make it light. It's so dark here. Fuzzy, hello, good morning. So nice. It's so dark. I don't get it. Here is light, but in the water it's dark. I don't see anything anymore. Oh wait, on this side it's not dark. Marbles. I still like marbles. It's just so bad to see. It gets all dark. Oh yeah, it gets also dark, but still, you know. Yeah, it's still light.
Marmalade just subscribed. Thank you.
Thank you for your 3 months. 3 months support to the Place of the Frog. Thank you. Awesome. Hey, welcome. Good to see you. doable. As soon as you come close, it gets dark. Let it first grow. Let it first see. Awesome, Dave. Welcome to the place of the Frog Brother. Good to see you. Is NASA. What was I doing? Sleeping. Almost impossible to see. Wow. Goes pretty fast, I must say. Headline always does it that way, but for every point. Yeah, the first quits are coming. You can hardly see it, man. Maybe if I... my contrast... No, I'm not gonna do that. Or do I? Oh, this is completely different. Hey, Fantasy Tech Gamer, hello my friend, welcome. Good to see you, brother. All those close quits. Let it go. Then I can chop away all the inside kelp and I can use it again to make more water. So we don't need any bucket now. I will bring that back to where it belongs. Oh, maybe for this lava. Okay. Good stuff. Alright, there I had them. The pickaxe can do that. That's milk in it.
Oh. Lonesome. Oh. Well, if he does?
Yeah. The soil, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah,
nice that you can make water with kelp. What off? You place a couple of buckets water along the side, you put kelp under it, the kelp grows. And I will leave it there. The only thing what I do is I go in it. Again, I have new kelp for the new lines. Yeah. There is a dark spot. So, one spot, and they directly spot. Nice view. Nice view. There is lady. Lady, lady, lady. Hey. Look this, eh? Yeah. Look this. Zijn zo. Ja. Straks. Nee, straks. Goed. Straks. Oh wait. Yeah, that's good. That is good. Clouds? No, I don't want clouds. Weather default controls the quality of rain, snow, and wind. No shaded bags present, that's correct. That is correct. Want to make it deeper now. It's now 3D. It's gonna be deeper than this for sure. Just build the wall higher and put one bucket water in the corner, another one and another one, and it will grow. All the kelp will grow and the water will get in. So if I let stay the first one. Did I hear? I thought I heard a bow. So if I let the first one stay, he can grow the whole perimeter here. Bets. In the sand, in the stone. They do that. They go on the side of the water and they die. Squids. They do that in Minecraft. They go out of the water, lay on the side and die. Yeah. So he's beached. Yeah. Yeah. Coming together, guys. Coming some water in. Ooh, a glow squid, yeah. Yeah, Panette, the times for the tilting,
yeah.
It's 1:30 p.m. and they go 1 hour in front.
Okay.
Cannot be a problem.
I can wait you up at the normal time.
They go 1 hour in front.
Ah, okay.
So it will be 2:30 normal, 8:30 for us.
Yeah, so then you have half an hour for practice.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, This time, when it goes forwards, it's never a problem. Backwards,
yeah.
It will be a problem.
Yeah.
And the glow squid is dead. Yeah. They do. Some water. Some work. You can't so hard see it, man. It's so dark all. I don't know why it is all so dark. Glowstone on the bottom. I mean this, you see that it is pretty dark there, you can almost not see where you plant the kelp. I will show you. I will show you, Thijs. Look, at the beginning, it's not a problem. Here it's not a problem. It's all light up. You see? Light up. And then. Ah, there we get some light again. That's what I mean. It's almost undoable. Ooh. See, it, some places it gets super dark. Oh yeah, it works good, Dave. Now we can chop down all the middle. We can build farther. Will that work? What you say? Wait, I can try it out here. Yeah, of course. Thijs, of course. This is enough already, you know. Only you have to replace them constantly, but this is enough. It will do the job. Yep. Yep. But glowstone is maybe the best thing to do. Just glowstone. Oh, you're not. This is gonna be an ocean, bro. Help goes on every block. Yeah. Yes. Tito, rules. Welcome to the place of the port. Thank you for your follow. Oh, too low. see if we have lights here. Well, but I need silk dots. But that will work. Very nice. And I gonna play a new role already, you know? It goes pretty fast. But I don't do any more today. That's my bad. Your bed is too far away. I can place it, but not sleep. That's weird. Thank you. Only glow squids. No normal squids. But fish, everything will come here. 3 petals in 5 minutes. What did you do with them? Did you keep them? Or did you kill them all? I saw one petrel. The first thing I did was making boats to get them in. Kill was in collection. Ah, okay, I thought on Skyblock. Okay, yeah, kill. kill. Leather pants, I'm drinking. All right, kids. Skeleton wolf. So we can spawn balls wherever we want. Okay, and ocelot. Mushroom. Stuff. Get to bed. So, peeps. I had a nice day today. I hope you had all a nice day too. Yeah, peeps, I'm gonna walk with the dog and then eat a little bit and then I'm gonna chill for a while and then off to bed. I think to go to bed in about 3 hours. Much love, thank you all for watching, people. Thank you all for hanging around. Tomorrow I will be back, and tomorrow we have to do some VIP Grand Prix. VIP Grand Prix. And I'm planning to do a 1 hour Marble Royale and then give away a VIP on the leaderboard. But the Marble Royale, every point counts, eh? So second place also counts for a Marble Royale. Local points. So a second place is better than the first place in the Marble Royale. So we all want to get the nibbler. I think it's fun. You don't want to be first. No, you don't want to be first. You want to be second. Much love, people. I'm gonna quit the stream. Yes, take care. Until tomorrow. Lady is coming already. Lady goes from the couch. She hears that I say goodbye and she knows that. So we gonna walk. Much love, brother and sisters. Take care. See you the next time.